Boys, I really appreciate your advice, but Miss Seymour's big city stuff. I'm just a guy from the States. I pictured myself in a top hat doing the avenue, but I wasn't meant for a top hat. Well, it's easy to see that it isn't for me. I've seen the moon rise over Broadway. I felt enchantment from the start. Yet I keep thinking of a harvest moon. I guess I'm just a country boy at heart. The mighty skyline of Manhattan, some may be a work of art. I can't forget the schoolhouse on the hill. I guess I'm just a country boy at heart. I've heard the rhythm of the latest swing band. Oh, but that don't mean a thing to me. I'd rather swing my partner to a fiddle than a bow, than go trucking to a Harlem Rhapsody. Oh, I've seen the boats along the Hudson sail into harbor and depart. I'd rather travel down a dusty lane. I guess I'm just a country boy at heart.
Heard the rhythm of the latest swing band.
Oh, but that don't mean a thing to me.
He rather swing his partner to a fiddle and a bow than go trucking to a Harlem Rhapsody. Oh,
I've seen the boats along the Hudson sail into harbor and depart. I guess I'm just a country boy at
Hey there, I'm Mike Gillette, your host, and this is When Radio Ruled, episode number 24, Radio Jukebox 1937, part 4. This episode is a collection of musical numbers broadcast live on the radio, July 12, 1937, through August 24, 1937. This episode features mostly Pinky Tomlin and Benny Goodman, with a few others tossed in for good measure. But you won't be disappointed. Pinky Tomlin is nothing short of delightful. Benny Goodman is one of the great American musical influences, and he's at the peak of his powers here. You'll hear what I mean as we take this musical tour from 1937.
Jack Renard salutes the United States Navy with a medley of songs of the sea. Music by Renard.
And what did we see? We saw the sea. We saw the Pacific and the Atlantic, but the Atlantic isn't romantic, and the Pacific isn't what it's cracked up to be. We joined the Navy to do or die, but we didn't do, and we didn't die. We were much too busy looking at the ocean and the sky, and what did we see? We saw the sea.
Stand together, don't give up the ship. Fair or stormy weather, we won't give up, we won't give up the ship. Friends and pals forever, it's a long, long trip. If you have to take a lick and carry on, if it's your kick, and don't give up the ship.
Off your mouth, but you're not scaring me. You just think you're smart. If you keep on acting this way, you just wait and see. You'll be right where you were at the start. You're unfair, I'm gonna pick it. What you're doing to me ain't cricket. I'm to be your life's meal ticket. That's what you think. I just rock and smoke tobacco, never say a word by cracky, while you keep talking and drive me wacky. That's what you think. You overwork that jawbone, trying to keep me stepping. You ought to be put right in jail for carrying a dangerous weapon. You drag me through the old church doors, hoping Sunday I'd walk the floors with both arms full of little claymores. That's what you think. Give them jury boys the lowdown. Let that testimony go down. I'll pay off when we meet that showdown. That's what you think. You can tell each doubting Thomas that I am guilty of breach of promise. And I'll go to prison in striped pajamas. That's what scares me to death. And I've tried so hard to be a good guy, but my smile became a frown. I wouldn't be your better half for all the gas in Texaco town. So go ahead with that testimony. Tell them all I'm just a phony. I'll do time, but no matrimony. And that's what I think.
That's what we think.
Do you all think the way I think?
Get along, little doggy.
He always sings jazzy music to his cattle as he swings back and forth in his saddle on a horse, pretty good horse at a syncopated gait. And the cattle do the jelly to the roar of his revolver, how they run when he shoots his gun. Cause the western folks all know, well, he's a highfalutin' rabbit shooting son of a gun from Oklahoma. He's some cowboy. Talk about your cowboy, ragtime cowboy Joe.
Oh, give me a home where where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy. The skies are not cloudy all day. Oh, carry me back.
Carry me back.
To the lone prairie.
The lone prairie.
Where the coyotes howl.
Oh, hear them howl.
And the wind blows free.
Wind.
And when I die.
You're never gonna die.
You can bury me.
Bury you where?
Neath the western sky.
Right away out there.
On the lone prairie. On the long prairie.
Get along, get along.
Well, go ahead, Eve. Sing, swing, anything. Swing, Benny, swing. Swing, Benny, swing. When cold winter comes and you're all out of wood, why should we call up the woodman?
I'll just tune in Benny Goodman.
That music bothers me. Swing, Benny, swing.
He'll chase old Mr. Blues away.
The devil is afraid of music with that certain swing. So good we don't want any.
Gosh, you're so grand, Benny.
Swing, Benny, swing.
Doggone it, those seven ages of man make Shakespeare an also-ran. In this modern existence, we need no assistance from the antiquated Mr. William Shakespeare's plan. We've a new seven ages of man, and we'll demonstrate if we can. We've a subject to rave on, come on, Bart of Avon, listen to the modern seven ages of man. And unless your name is Cantor, it might be a boy. Why should he study his history?
He'd rather go to see Gypsy Rose Lee.
Then comes the sweetheart, he's quite a boy.
They can't get married, she's unemployed. He must have money to keep her in smoke.
Does he look for a job?
No!
They sponge off the folk.
Number 4 to the soldier. Number 4 to the soldier. Number 4 to the soldier marching down the street.
Does he fight to keep us free? No, he joins the CCC.
Says something about a soldier marching down the street.
After the soldier fighting in a trench, then comes the justice sitting on a bench.
In the court.
In the court.
In the court.
In the court.
Nine old men sitting on the bench, sitting on the bench.
They all expected to get the axe, made up their minds they would face the facts. It didn't work, so they all relaxed.
Nine old men, nine old men.
I did little, the cat and the fiddle. Now we come to the middle-aged man. He's fat and 50, but he sure is a nifty. He's dressed like a real dapper Dan.
Every night he's trucking at the truck, wears a toupee and gambles with stock. He's kind of sporty, says his life starts at 40. He's a rip-snorting middle-aged man.
As the seventh age approaches, life is fading fast away.
Little old man is passing by. His hair is white, he's not so spry. Yet he isn't gloomy or blue, his social security's almost due. The seven ages of man, as seen by the modern clan, 50 million exponents can't be wrong as opponents of the antiquated Mr. William Shakespeare's plan.
Wait a minute, Tomlin. Perhaps my mind is shabby. I've been asleep these many years in the dust of Westminster Abbey. But Shakespeare isn't washed up yet. I'm willing to call your bluff. No one can say the Avon Kid can't knock out modern stuff. So let's do a little tucking, hot your razzmatazz. Hidey, hide, whoa, ho, ho, what I want is dance. Oh, the seven ages of man, yoo-hoo! Oh, I want to swing, but I think it's grand.
Then come on, Mr. Shakespeare. You've got what it takes, dear.
Woo! Woo!
Let's all sign up to
devil his dues, boy.
Thank you.
Beat out the caravan, Gene.
Thank you. You've been listening to When Radio Ruled, Radio Jukebox 1937, Part 4. This show featured songs from Pinky Tomlin, Jack Renault, Eve Sully, Benny Goodman, Ted Weems, and others. Thanks for listening to this collection of voices from the past. When Radio Ruled is a Before TV production. Copyright 2020.